Fitzpatrick says it is not unusual to see drivers doing twice that.
So that was 42. Still seeing a lot of folks coming in at 40.
This is not just her guess. Fitzpatrick owns a radar gun for her job. She works as a traffic safety.